Okay, this is Vepidra, and we are back in the infected. Okay, first of all, let's make sure we not have any. He's up on the fence. Where's that coming from? He up on the fence? Okay. If I'm gonna walk slow, I might as well be full. Well, we can buy the Elite Runner. All right, got that. Max weight of your backpack by 25, so I need almost a little more than 10 times what I got. Well, wait, we didn't. Did we do our food? Yeah, we did our food. Keep the electrical parts. Well, that doubled our money. Just that crate then. 0.80 and the aluminum bars were what, like 0.24? So it'd be 70. Yeah, we'll make a little more that way. Okay, did we clear out these places? That ain't worth nothing. Well, helped a little bit, but not enough. I'm curious. Stuff you make out of stuff you pick up off the ground isn't worth anything. The katana's not worth anything? Gonna check that table? Let's find out. I did not.
speakerphone. Sounds like a jet.
Okay. Couldn't remember if I was in any of these. I was not in here. I think I got this house already too. I did not. Okay, maybe I did. I just missed the shelf right inside the door. Okay, I didn't finish it. Slow that stamina goes down. That's a thing of beauty. Let's go sell this stuff. I checked. Oh. I sold my water bottles? Crap. Well, I'll be making more. Oh, crap. But now I gotta get home on that little bit of water. Wait, there were cukes out here, weren't there? That'll give me a little bit of water. They despawned. Corn, but that'll take away water. Oh, maybe we're lucky and see roadside melons. Just pushes him. Unlike the Bambis where you can run him over. I'm going the right direction, right? Yeah. And we'll find food. There's something in here. Okay, now where? No Vambies? I was gonna run them over. Yeah. Take a pill on that tiredness, will ya? Actually, I should probably turn the turbine off. I didn't get stuck on the stairs. Usually you have to jump that last section, that last step up. not go in here. It did go in there. Yeah. Probably should have unloaded, but I kind of want to check. Oh, crap. Can I drink that milk? Wait, did I look at that car? I did not. I don't turn there yet. No. Yeah, we'll be home soon. Okay. No, I'm not quite home yet. I was afraid I skipped it. Mike doing? Mike, what are you running around like? He's that hungry. He is hungry. Okay, Mike. We'll see what we can do for you. Really? I'm gonna have to take one out? isn't it? The workbench. Okay, Mike needs food. Really? They both dropped. Is Mike a meat eater? Let's find out. I don't think so, though. I don't think he likes meat. Yeah, right in there chowing, huh? Oh, he's almost full. Sweet. Here, look at this. You can have one half. I'll take the other half. Okay, these things are both empty, so Mike's gonna be getting some rocks for us. Got 88 fragments in there. That's got 112. Something I haven't built here either is the clay extractor.
Okay. Oh, didn't get the jump in time. Okay, I am going to call it here, and we will continue this next time. This has been Vepajun, you know, do those three things that'll make us both happy. You know what they are. You click on that like, you give me a subscribe, and then you ring that bell so you can see me next time. Later.